God damn, I smell a smell fart. Alright. Hear me out on this. The... No. Just hear me out on this. Smell means it's probably the wind particles we're seeing. Guys. Hey. Just hear me out on this. It's about the eggs. Hey. It's about the eggs. So if there's a smell one, this means that shall be about the smell particles. Oh god. I'm recording. Oh my god, thank you. Oh Chad the creator, you glorious individual, you are trusting us with this information. You won't, you bozo. I'm recording all of this, by the way. Oh, look at that! Look at that! Oh, Jesus Christ! And I'm recording every single second of this! Look at it. Oh, God. Black Mountain. Egg over there! It's the egg over there! There, that one. That one. On your right, Chad. There it is. Wait, you're a developer. Why am I telling you this information? Oh. Oh boy, time to put my computer to 10 graphics. See one egg. Oh god. Oh no, this is giving me PTSD of my mom teaching me how to crack eggs.
El Bozo!
Skill issue! Skyrim force climbing. Oh no. So he's really, just look at him, he's being in a I swear to god, bro, Chat is having the biggest brain moment in all of history. He's more than the average atheist. Okay, cool. We never asked, but cool. Shut up, you bozo. Come on, Chat, we believe in you. Keep going. You got this, bro. It's raining tacos from out of the sky. Tacos, no need to ask why. Just open your mouth and close your eyes. Yeah, I smell that. It's a fart. Somebody fucking bought it. It's raining tacos from out of the sky. Tacos, no need to ask why. Just open your mouth and yes. Yes, do it. Bros before hoes, man, bros before hoes. Do it, it's Lego game. It's Lego game, man, you won't die. Huge W for Chad if you do it. No! Epic. Shut up, bozo. Pay more. Get Microsoft rewards. Get Microsoft rewards and grind, you bozo. Shut up. That's a paid DLC. It's America after all. It's America after all.
Oh my god, Chad's such a... He's such a professional gamer right now. He's been around 90% of Death Stranding players. He's probably underage. Ban him. Banish him to the Shadow Realm. He's probably underage. He's underage. Banish him. Banish him to the Shadow Realm. Come on, Chad. Don't have a skill issue. Now! Come on, Chad. We believe in you. Yeah, you did it. Oh, God. Yeah, Chad. You're doing it. You're doing it. We believe in you, bro. Heck yeah. I'm gonna be honest here. That sounds fun. Like, oh my god, do you remember that one game where you were some random guy, like some random Jedi or ice cream, I don't know. I'm recording every single bit of this, by the way, if anyone wants to know. There's minigames, doesn't matter. So, Chad. Shut up. Oh god, it is. It's Moist Critical. Moist Critical in Flash Storm. No way. Anyway, Chad, serious question though. What do you. Is there going to be a North Island expansion? Like, I don't know, place houses or something? Because that makes it. Take screenshots, like every single bit of it. Oh my gosh. Come on, Chad, we believe in you. They're random. Oh god! Oh god! Oh no! Stop it! Stop it, my ears! Alright, seriously, stop it. Oh god. Guys, look at this stream. Oh no! Oh holy shit! No! Why the hell am I hearing a buzzing sound in your stream, Luco? The one that is shiny. The most shiny of them all. Eggs! Just look for eggs! Eggs! Egg! I'm recording every single bit of this. Look at him go, he's so happy. Chad, is a developer actually enjoying his game? Look at him, he's so happy. Look at him go. Yes, yeah, I smell that. They are in your mom's house. Look at Chad go, he's being such a professional. Look at him, he's such a professional Death Stranding player. He's been walking for 10 minutes straight and hasn't stopped Look at him go. Me. Oh my god, look at him, he's getting an egg, look at him, he's getting an egg!
No way.
Come on, look at him go! Look at him! Come on, Chad. You're doing it. You're being a professional gamer. Come on, Chad. You're going to Ireland. You gotta go to Northern Ireland, man. I got banned for 7 days. So I can't do shit. Oh my god.
Hey guys.
It looks like a freaking second-hand Mercedes. This looks like a freaking second-hand Mercedes. He probably doesn't know how I'm recording every single bit of this. Oh boy, the USRF is really gonna be loving this. The USRF is definitely gonna be loving it. Oh God. Oh God, I'm wearing so many caps right now. Looks like there's gonna be an PDA preset. There's some weapon models over there. This has been like 17 minutes of uncut footage. Possibly leaks. I don't know. Yep.